Did You Know video series, Human Papillomavirus. Did you know that infection with about a dozen HPV types is associated with cancer among both men and women? The good news is that HPV vaccines and cervical cancer screening can prevent certain cancers and other diseases. The human papillomavirus, or HPV, is actually a group of 200 closely related viruses. There are more than 40 HPV types that can infect the genital areas, the anus, the mouth, and the throat. Infection with HPV is the most common sexually transmitted infection. It is most common among young men and women. There are two groups of sexually transmitted HPVs, low risk and high risk. Low risk HPVs do not cause cancer, but can cause skin warts on or around the genitals and anus. High-risk HPVs can cause cervical, anal, vulvar, vaginal, penile, and oropharyngeal cancers, which includes the base of the tongue and parts of the throat. In the United States, high-risk HPV types cause approximately 3% of all cancer cases among women and 2% of all cancer cases among men. HPV is the cause of virtually all cases of cervical cancer worldwide. In the United States, southern states have the highest rates of this disease. Advances in research have led to changes in cervical cancer screening. Two types of tests may be done to screen for changes in cervical cells due to HPV, the Pap test and the HPV test. The Pap test checks for abnormal cells and tissue collected from the cervix. The HPV test examines the cells collected from the cervix for the presence of DNA or RNA from high-risk HPVs. Talk with your doctor about which screening options are best for you. Research has also led to the development of HPV vaccines, which can prevent cancers and other diseases due to HPV. The U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, or CDC, recommends that all kids who are ages 11 and 12 receive the recommended series of HPV vaccine. Visit cdc.gov/HPV for the most up-to-date vaccination information. CDC also recommends that, if they did not get vaccinated when they were younger, young women should be vaccinated through age 26 and young men through age 21. HPV vaccination is also recommended through age 26 for transgender people, men who have sex with men, and young adults who have conditions such as HIV that cause a weakened immune system. In the United States, HPV vaccination rates for girls ages 13 to 17 vary widely by region. State policy may affect some of the differences. Over 25 states have enacted legislation to educate the public about HPV vaccination. Ask your doctor about cancer screening and prevention, including HPV vaccination. Get the facts and learn what is best for your family's health. For more information on HPV, go to www.cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more cancer statistics, go to ser.cancer.gov. U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Cancer Institute. Produced November 2017.